I'm getting tilted here, I'm not gonna lie. I keep playing so smoothly. And the more tilted I'm getting, the more aggressive I'm playing. And I'm just getting these insane times and I'm dying because I'm playing so aggressive. I don't care. I'm going for just something crazy. I'm going for something so unbelievable. But time, it'll just, I'll never be able to beat it myself. That's what I want. I want the run. The run. And it's gonna happen. I'm not even thinking about the game anymore, I'm just doing. It's like autopilot here at this point, at this speed. Here's a route that saves just a few seconds, but makes it more difficult, but every second counts at this point, especially if you want this kind of run. So watch. Nice try, pal. I've seen it before. This Velociraptor doesn't know what he's dealing with. He doesn't know the run he's about to witness. You know, a lot of people play Nanosaur 2, that Velociraptor. But nobody will have done it as fast as right now. Just wait. I don't even turn around for extra life. That's how aggressive I'm playing. But I will turn around for this. Bam. In the face? In the face? Are you kidding me? Go. It actually probably came to almost neutral because it spawned me closer. Why? I didn't even get that guy? Yeah, no, I got him. You can't tell, I'm a little on edge here. I've been playing at my highest level ever. That at my peak aggressiveness ever. But it's just been so difficult. Yeah. I didn't have to do that, but you know what? Whatever. Get half this loading screen quickly. This is so completely stressful. Not really. I don't know. It's rage inducing. How about that? Once I get that run, it's just gonna be just beyond belief. This guy. You like that, pal? You like that? He's asking for it. Are you kidding me? Take. Yeah, thank you. Going left. This is a difficult part of this room. I guess. I don't know. Does it matter? This has caused me pain in the past, but no more. I will conquer this. Destroy it. Bye. Bye, pal. Maybe that little bit of damage really doesn't matter. All the guns are kind of pathetic. All that they really matter is that... Bam. Bye. You like that? Look at that. That worked out pretty well. Very well, even. Watch this. Untouchable. I don't have time for these guys. As good as I could ask for. There's that guy coming for me. But not today. Not today, pal. Sure, get the missiles that I'm actually going to need because I've been using them heavily to be this aggressive. I think it's worth it because they're so close together in this area. Not that much time. Some more. I'm not going back. I don't care. I'm not that desperate for it. Thank you. You like that? You like that move? That was nice. Very nice, in fact. You do that desperately, so. There's purple at the third level, so I'm not going back. I don't care. It's going so well. It's going so well. Please. Please. Whoa! That's never even happened before, actually. Going that curve, that intense. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that move. You think these guys can handle this? No. They can't. I haven't seen this. Never. Okay, look at that. No. That guy. That guy. You're trying to ruin my fun? So hard to see it in that grass. Still, didn't cost much. And you know what else? Maybe it's a purple. Massage. You're kidding me. That's kind of horrible. There's that guy. There they are, nevermore. Some of the slow parts. Gotta get out of here. Keep it up. This is going to be an insane run. Actually. For real. Going up over the middle. I don't care. It's risky. Do I dare go for the red in there? This is actually something I had been thinking about is if you die on purpose, you can teleport out there and save time. That time I wasn't trying for it, but I figured I could go for that red health there. Do I just do it? Do I die on purpose to go out there? You know what? Let's do it. It's a strat. It'll take me out. Look at this. This is like genius play. I mean, talk about playing aggressive. Here it is. I mean, if I lose this, it'd be so depressing. I could have had it. Would have been wrecking my wood. I'm gonna have to play perfectly, but you know what? That saved me probably like 35 seconds or something crazy. I just need the blue in there. I mean, my gosh. This is gonna be absolutely beyond crazy. I'm gonna do it. Look at this run. Look at this run. Oh my gosh. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's kind of... Sorry. But, no. Okay. Calm down. Getting a little ahead of myself here. Boom. Unload. Unload on these guys. This is it. I've done it. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's just get it in. Let's get it in. It's not over yet. Anything can happen still. I'm not gonna mess it up. I'm not gonna celebrate till it's over. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't know what the time is, but I know it's incredible. That was it. That was the run I've been waiting for. I even did a dying twice trick to respawn closer to save time. That area would go back and forth at the end. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. That must have been crazy. I don't know how much time I took off, but it has to be record, and that was crazy. That was so hard to get that run. I can't believe it. That was so... Oh man. Thank you for watching. I can't believe I've done that. Wow.